It is Friday night and we should be on our way home, but we will run out of time. We have about, I'm not sure, I think an hour and 45 minutes left on the clock, if that. And we are in Orlando at Central Mannheim, getting ready to load these nine. I'm in this Jeep Wrangler JK. I like it. I should probably turn the car off because there's no gas. Actually, I like it a lot. Let's just take some video of it. Maybe I can talk him into buying me one. Although I just said that to him and he said, "You don't even have a driver's license." Which of course I do, but it expires in a couple weeks and I'm never home to get it. So not really funny. So we'll probably make it home tomorrow, which is Saturday morning. Maybe I can talk him into a hotel tonight. Although I'm not really sure we have time to get to a hotel. Busy videoing. What do you want next? What'd you say?
Central back.
Don't tell me which direction. Though, for the most part, I need direction. It's not true. A year and a half in, and I have the first three. Backwards, forwards, backwards. Every time I say that on video, that's as far as I can remember. First, second, third. I need class. I mean, like, car class. I'll try to video him and drive at the same time.
I said a Sentra.
Can't you take this? All right, well. They start with S's. Not a Subaru either?
Where did we start today? What time and where were we at?
We were right before Dothan. Is that right?
Yep.
At some...
We started
where did we park? We parked at
20 miles south of Dothan.
Yes. At Hamburger Mary's parking lot. I don't know. Some hamburger place. Because, of course, we ran out of time last night, too. So then we drove and to Love's at Dothan, showered.
Holler Hyundai in Winter Park.
Winter Park.
Dropped off 7.
Dropped off 7. Then we came here.
To Central.
To Central.
Dropped off 1.
Dropped off 1. And then we had
9.
Kevin.
9.
Huh?
We have 9 cars that we picked up here, but we had a good friend of mine, Kevin, who is a carpooler for me since, golly, like 2010, pulling cars.
Yes.
I called him up short notice and he delivered.
He did. He got them all ready for us. Him and his wife came out. So I can hopefully make it to the hotel.
Hold on, I'm getting ahead of myself.
Oh, alright.
Help if I put the shut.
Got anything to say?
Well, I'm tightening up this last car. She's moving all the cars that are way down yonder back here to make it easier. And here she comes with the last car, getting it ready for me. Almost done. Gotta get out of the way before she runs me over. Are you trying to run me over? Huh?
What?
You trying to run me over?
Sorry. One hour, 13 minutes. Still got to button it up. Put the straps in the last three. Time is clicking away. To our hotel, but we made it to 7-Eleven, where they made us this lovely pizza. And we have ices
and our good old bed in the back of the truck.
Yep.
So
we're